They'll try the left side. It's Alexander, and he gets halfway there from the 4 to the 2 on a gain of 2. Now Tennessee going to use the second of their timeouts as they'll stop the clock with 12 seconds to go in this first half. The line of scrimmage is the 2 here on 3rd and goal. They'll try to run this one in. And did he break the plane? Yes, he did. Touchdown.